morning. Ready for another beautiful day on the Salt River.